One of the Marylanders facing charges in connection to the attack on the Capitol has a court hearing later today. Federal prosecutors say they have additional video showing Matthew Miller of Howard County trying to enter the Capitol. They say he was a part of a group chanting and yelling as rioters breached the building.